keep talking. And where the tree at to hang people at? Where is that? Where is the hanging tree at?
In your backyard.
Gentlemen, can I please?
No, no, no. He just said there's a hanging tree down there to hang people like me. That's racist.
That is racist.
Y'all go take his back and he's being racist?
Crying motherfucker. He's a crying motherfucker.
You know what?
That is fucking horrible of you.
He's just as human as
I'm doing a job and I did not disrespect you not once. You, man, you know what? Fuck you, and I'm not leaving. Make me leave, motherfucker, because I can't take...
I don't make trash. I burn it. That's fifth grade.
And y'all laughing at this? And y'all laughing at this? This is what y'all like? Is this is what they y'all like?
We love it, man. We love it.
You love it?
Get your fatty flag on, man. Come on. Get your fatty on, man.
And all of y'all accepting this shit.
That's right. That's right. We do. Hey, man, I'm having a great day.
Fuck all of y'all. And I'm going to stay right here because y'all don't scare me.
You got to suck me.
What? Got to do what?
I feel like a lemon. You got to suck me.
If this is the way that you're talking on camera to me, sir, and I never disrespected you until you disrespected me.
Oh, candid camera, actually. I'm going to be on the 5 o'clock news. No, I'm going to be on how to.
I thought you said you had a job.
I got a job.
Well, go do it.
Man, fuck you. You do it.
Oh, hey.
Just go do your job.
You do your job.
I'm doing
See,
it.
Why are you people
say fuck you to everybody?
He said fuck me because I can say fuck you too. What the fuck you mean? He's being fucking racist to me, man. Get the fuck out of my face. Get the fuck out of my face. Who the fuck are you?
Jesus Christ.
I don't give a fuck. Fuck you too. The fuck?
That's the only
place. How you doing?
Are you
along with them?
Yes, he is.
Okay, but why is he being fucking racist to me talking about there's a fucking hanging tree down there? Are you along with that? Are you down with that as well like him?
So, he's my dad.
Don't fucking touch me. Don't touch me. I'm not on your property. Don't touch me. Don't fucking touch me. Don't fucking touch me. Do y'all see this shit?
I'm not saying nothing. I'm telling you to get off my property.
Fuck you. Now what? Let's do it. Come on, let's go. Slap me, hit me. I want you to hit me.
I love you. You're my brother.
No, I'm not your brother. You're Don't touch
brother.
Me. This is fucking racist
brother.
To the most.
You're my brother.
You're wrong.
You're my brother.
You're wrong. You get
you're
out of my face.
Do you understand what
you're
that
my
means?
Brother.
Do you know where you are? Do you know the history of the town?
I don't give a fuck. I'm not doing anything to anybody. Y'all gonna kill me? Kill me. Kill me. Do it.
You're my brother.
Do y'all see? Don't touch me.
I love you, baby.
Are y'all gonna allow this shit to happen? This racist stuff? No, don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Baby, why are you so upset?
Don't touch me. Why are you touching me, ma'am?
Okay, come on.
This is crazy.
Calm down. You're causing a big old fuss.
Because I didn't do anything to anyone.
Honey, I know, honey. Jesus loves you. It's okay.
Do y'all see this at the most?
Jesus loves him. He just don't get it right now. Calm down.
Can you let me go fucking leave, please, ma'am? But you're steady touching me.
Honey, I love you, baby.
You're steady touching me, ma'am. This is assault.
Do you have a mama?
This is an assault.
Do you have a mama? Do you have a mama?
Ma'am, can you
leave me there? What are you doing here?
I'm doing a job.
Well,
and I'm not bothering anyone.
Well, you are now. You got everybody all upset,
baby. But you're touching me. Don't touch me, ma'am. You're touching me. I have to call the police. That's assault.
Yeah, I'm taking you. He's right here. Let's go.
Don't touch me. You don't touch me.
I'm not, baby. Let's
Can you leave me alone? Chair. Y'all gonna allow this shit to happen like nobody cares? Nobody see this racial shit going on?
Wait, honey, the sheriff's right here. You can tell him all you want.
Your dad just said there's a hanging tree for niggers like me. What does that mean? What does that mean? And I did not disrespect your dad. I asked him nicely. Excuse me, sir, are you a registered voter? He said, no. I said, thank you. And then he turned around and said, there's a hanging tree down the road for niggers like me.
Oh, hell
That's
no.
exactly what the fuck he
what
said.
The hell? That's messed
and
up.
all of them ganged up on me. I have it on video.
I'm so sorry that happened to you.
And everybody is going along with this shit.
Are you okay?
No.
What do you need right now?
Look, I can show you the video.
Yeah, it's okay.
We'll
God, I'm so sorry.
And all of them just gained up on me.
It's okay. You're all right. You're all right.